Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we are going to find out how hard you have to push nail to put it inside of the wood. And the wood that we are going to use it's beech. So I don't know if it's hard or soft wood. Feels pretty hard, but I don't know stuff about like that. And we have couple like nails from the store, like small one, big one, and then we have nail 5 million that I made myself. And I have also important announcement. I made one more YouTube channel. It's Hydraulic Press Gaming, and I'm going to stream some games there. And first stream is today, 9 p.m. Finnish time. There is link to channel and also to time zone calculator where you can find out what is in your time. Yeah, but let's nail. Yep, so first a small nail, and this is about 3 millimeters in diameter. So like average nail, nothing too crazy. And my wife thinks that it's 50 kilograms and I'm going to say 72 kilograms. I go really slowly.
Oi.
Yeah, new try. Yeah, these are pretty hard to press in. I think I have to nail one, like halfway in, and then we finish it with the press. Yep, new try. Really hard.
Whoa.
How much was it? 300 kilograms on the end. So I think we both lose. We had no idea that it's going to be so hard to push the nail in. Really surprising result. And then the bigger nail. Yep, and then the larger nail. This is about 5 millimeters. And it's surprisingly hard to get it go straight in. So I changed the bigger sensor and now we have better tool here. So let's see. Yeah, I think you cannot push it all the way in. But it seems that the force was about 1 ton quite steadily. So it takes 1 ton to push 5 millimeter nail into beech. So pretty much, I think. And then the nail 5 million. Yep, and then the nail 9 million. And this is about 9 millimeters. So I would say that it's going to be about 2 tons. And I have to say that now something is going to go wrong, so I have to blast screen down. So let's see how it goes. Yeah, I think here is a good time to stop because the second nail is in the way and it's also started to bend quite heavily on that point. But the highest load was 2,000 180 kilos, so I was pretty goddamn close. Finally. And then I have to test how about screw. Can you push that inside of wood? So let's see. I think it would be really cool if it like would screw itself in, like spin as it goes. I give 10% of chances that it's going to happen. Yeah, let's see. Uh-oh. I think it doesn't work like that. There is good reason that there is screws and nails, and those are like different thing. And I think also that the beech as in wood, it seems to be pretty hard. Yeah, but that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this peacock. And it looks really beautiful and harmless, but it's actually the most dangerous and meanest bird in the world. And it can attack at any moment, so we have to deal with it.